Hey everyone, and welcome to the Better Everyday YouTube channel. If you haven't been here before, my name is Randy. So today we are checking out an official video from 9 Inch Nails. The song is called Wish. I've made it a little bit see-through. This music video is, the copyright is protected by UMG. So even though I've made it see-through, it's probably going to get blocked. If so, I have to add some kind of filter to this. And then my original reaction will be also put onto Patreon. Anyway, I'm excited. I have very limited familiarity with 9 Inch Nails. There's one song where they say, I wanna, you like an animal. And I've heard that one quite a few times. But outside of that, not really familiar with them. Anyway, here we go. Oh yeah, it's definitely gonna get blocked. When the lights fluctuate like that. Because YouTube catches it. This is the first day of my last day. First day of my last day? Build it out, now take it apart. Climb up real high, now fall and then fall. See, no captions, okay. That. I don't think that's exactly right. Was that just guitar? Was that guitar and keyboard? Was that guitar with an effect pedal? That was a really unique sound, but I just saw a guitar when it did that. Do what he just said. Wish it was something real. This video making my head spin because it keeps changing. But I like it. In the sense that the music is very scattery, but it feels chaotic somehow. And the video, I feel like, very much goes with the way the song sounds. I missed a lot of what he was saying, but I heard I wished something real. I don't know. I was hoping there was captions, but there aren't. Everyone, is that what he's saying? I really like the way the melody is changing. It's slowing down for the verses and for when he's singing, and then da-na-na-na-na, and then it calms down and picks up and then it calms down. I really like the way that that is going back and forth. It's making it really I don't know, it's just keeping it interesting. This song reminds me of the club scene in XXX. Wow. accomplishments. What is going on? I'm just getting him. I should pause. These drive me crazy. I have these on my videos, but they don't come up until the end, like my ending credits. It drives me crazy when they come up over the actual video. I missed a lot of what he was saying, and the video was very like Matrix meets something, just as far as the visuals and what they kind of reminded me of. And I might be going too far into it, but in the video, people were caged and tied up, and they couldn't get to where the singer in the band was. And from the few lyrics I heard, I wish it was something real or something, and everybody's behind cages. It, to me, could almost potentially suggest that the people feeling restricted, feeling like you cannot get somewhere. Maybe I'm reading too far into it, but I missed a lot of the lyrics, so my brain was trying to fill in that contextual void with what I was seeing. So let me know in the comments if I was close or far off. I enjoyed it. Thank you very much for the recommendation. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you next time. Have a good one.